my god. Oh, I don't want to get through this. Oh my god, such a waste of my time. Oh my god, I hate my life, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. And they're spawning from behind too. Screw you, game. Screw you. How do I do this? How do I do this?
You were standing in a clearing.
Oh my god.
The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. Cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You have only to listen.
So far away, dude. Well then. Don't you dare! Oh my god, no! Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, this has gone on way too long, this episode. Dude, oh my god, this episode has gone on way too long already. Oh my god, I'm about to start. I might split this into two parts. No, no, I wouldn't do that to you guys. Oh my god, screw you. Screw you. Oh my god, so much work to do, guys. So much more work to do.
It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Shut up. Please. You shut your mouth.
Can you hear it?
It's hard enough without you speaking, dude. But I couldn't tell that because you won't stop. Please be it. Thank you. I'm gonna have to pass through this part too. No! No! Please! Please! No! Oh, we're in a safe place now. My god, I'm so free. Please don't pop up. Please be it. Please be it. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, it's not over yet. Oh my god. Oh my god, piece of shit. This is never gonna end. This is never gonna be over.
So tall they touch the sky.
This is never gonna be over, dude. Oh.
Pure white snowflakes fall all around.
Oh, it's not worth it. This is not worth it.
You can feel them melt on your skin.
Dude, you're so annoying. You're more annoying than I am. Stop talking. Let me on, dude. Ugh.
Can you hear it?
God.
You have only need to listen? Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it! You're in control! Call!
Okay. Ugh. There we go. Is that it with these guys? No. Is that it? Just in case. Go, 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 go. I don't know how to get past this part, though. I don't want to fail. What the f- Oh my god! Oh, thank god! Oh my- So it was a glitch. Oh my god. Thank you, Jesus Lord. Thank you. I don't care. I don't care how many times I die in here, as long as I don't have to do that again. I just don't want to shoot. I just don't want to, like, fight the bots, if that makes any sense. Son of a biscuit. 34 deaths. Officially the most deaths I've had in a mission. Oh my god, finally, finally, please, please be it, please be over with, please, please, I'll do anything, please be, oh my god, campaign, please be over, dude, overship guy for the rest of my life, please,
the higher we look for the yes. Frozen forest, the further away it became, in our search for answers. We found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot. Or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia was supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Hope he knows I can't make decisions in this game. It's not Black Ops 2. And actually, at this moment, I'd rather be playing Black Ops 2. Because, you know.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Nope. Make me.
Let your thoughts drift. Let the
bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
This speech. Stuck at 80%. Okay. Ugh. God.
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
Okay. Taylor. I get it, but at the same time, I don't. So if you guys enjoyed the video, oh my god, final episode, and that's the way I end. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys if you're new to the channel. I am done with the story, so next up is Nightmare Mode. So, love you guys. PowerTowerG out. Peace. Yo, what up, YouTube? PowerTower here, and welcome to the final episode, or Mission 11, of the Black Ops 3 campaign. Let's get right into this. I am so excited to be ending this and going to the Nightmare Zombie missions. Oh my god, I'm so pumped! Relatively. I really don't care that much. Mainly about the Nightmare missions, but finishing the campaign.
I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Alright, so if you guys don't know, I don't talk during the cinematics. Just so you guys know, if you're new to this channel, and if you're new and this is the first time watching me or watching this series, the link to the playlist, yeah, that'll be down below in the description below, so. There you go, beautifuls. Okay.
This chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend.
Hendrix.
We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescent Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's go!
You still in there?
I'm still me.
Not really.
We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Aww. So cute. Young love. I didn't even know where I shot
what
that.
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused. Scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
Well, obviously. What? Oh. KK. What? Friendly fire. I killed a robot. What are you talking about, friendly fire? Was there a civilian up there in front of him? And why did it take so long to ban me? Give me the ban hammer, huh? Couldn't you have told me immediately so I could learn from my mistake? So it actually made sense why it happened? Dude, oh my. This is gonna get me sad real quick. Stop it with the rocket launcher, you bully. Ugh. No! And flashbang. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did it restart me? That's what I want to know. No, we're good. Ow. Stop it. I want a normal amount of deaths this game, okay? I don't want it to be overloaded. Dude.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Let's go! Oh my god. I only have one end cap. Really? One death? That's it? Good. Sweet. Screw you. Don't you dare. Bad. Dude. Thank you. Don't you dare. Yeah. Aww, he was so close to death.
Controlling these robots is gonna drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Okay. Yeah, this is pretty fun. I'm pretty pumped. I want to see what happens.
Stay with me.
Who's driving these cars?
You'll get through this.
Who are you talking to? Oh, she's glitched. Get down there. Get down there, beautiful. Not me.
So much chaos. So much.
Whatever.
We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
That's what Hendrix said, dude.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
Wow, there's so much crap going on right now. It's not even funny how much crap is back here. Seriously, guys, look at this! Look at this! Okay, it's fine for challenge, but you can't just add this much crap going on. Doesn't make it challenging, it makes it annoying, and it makes it just stupid. Like, other missions are harder than this. This is definitely not the hardest mission. But there's just so much crap going on. Gives me a headache, honestly. Oh my god. Stupid recoil. I mean, flinching. Stupid flinching. Hashtag wrecked, scrub. Hashtag all the way. Boop.
Get out from back there.
You did. Have fun wherever you're going, girl. Aw, he went behind there. You little priss. You priss. Just get down already. Thank you. Took long enough. All right, reload. Reload it. Right on top. Boop. Oh my god. Why am I getting kicked for friendly fire all of a sudden? Whatever. At least it took care of that guy. That scrub. You're so... Oh my god. That doesn't even matter, though. Oh my god. It's so unfair. Like, how am I supposed to do anything about that? Like, it was auto-aimed anyway. Hey, Faye. Dude, oh my god. Fantastic. Nope. I just aimed at the drone, dude. Keep shooting until it dies. Or grab this guy. I love this thing. I want this in multiplayer. Instead, it's transferred for the electric gun. Whatever it's called. Prophet has it.
Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
You oh my god.
Me. You can trust me.
Ow! Douche. Are you okay? Are you high? Yeah, he's high. Yay, that was quick. Short and sweet. Yates, dude, he's so high. Oh, I didn't know, dude. Don't be a scrub. You douche nozzle. Okay, that sent me back way too far.
Give yourself up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Screw you. Oh. Where's that rifle thing that I had? Where is it? No. Aw. That barely helps. Spray and pray. Ow! What the heck? He's shooting me from far away. Oh, he hurt me. Took out the wrong robot. He's coming from the side. I don't want to die. Screw you. No, 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 no. Oh my God. Screw you!
Give God! Up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
I hate everything! Hell, why? It's so... unrelenting! Oh my god, I almost shot my teammate. Friendly fire BS is gonna annoy me, dude. It's already been annoying me. It just sends you back. It's annoying, frustrating. Don't you dare. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Freaking drone! A drone killed me, dude!
Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
This is ridiculous.
You know me.
See, smart idea is to take out that big thing that keeps taking up shoving out missiles, but I can't do that because there's so much crap to go on off the sides that can wreck me before I even get close to doing that. Once in a while it tells me where the missiles are going, other times it doesn't. It's kind of pretty, you know, effing stupid if you ask me. Bad drones. Gimme. No! Remember how fast I took it out that one time? That was nice. No, get out of the way, drones. The drones just make it so much harder. Dude, oh my god, don't you dare. Usually drones aren't a bother, but, and seriously, on this level, they just, they just won't stop. Come out, dude. Oh my god. It's not gonna come out. It's just gonna keep trolling me. Oh my god. Screw you, teammates. These guys are just getting in the way. Oh my god, these guys are gonna end up dying, and I'm gonna end up failing. Oh my god. It's so unrelenting. Yes, please destroy. Yes! And the crows. Finally. Dude, if he killed me, I would have literally slit my wrist. Oh! They're coming from everywhere, dude! Oh my. These guys are just trying to screw me over, honestly. This game's legit just trying to screw me over. Like, you put in all that hard work, you got so, like, crazy. And we're gonna kill you by these robots coming out of nowhere.
You still with me, Kane?
Dude, don't you dare! Thank you. Well, you're telling me to hack it, so.
I'm still with you.
Thank you, finally.
This is the heart of coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here.
See, the problem with my character
there is, no telling how
is he doesn't tell her when he's getting these visions. He should be, but must be afraid of getting shot by her or something. I don't know. He just doesn't tell her what's on his mind. What the heck? Dude! That made me so flipped out. Oh my god. Screw you! That's such a small part, but it killed me. What the hell?
No telling how far the AI can spread.
Oh my god, I'm whining like a little priss, but it's so annoying. Okay. Oh my god. Ooh, my. I'm gonna break my PlayStation controller.
There is no telling how far the AI can spread.
I'll make sure.
God bless it. Oh my god, I thought he was dead. Please don't die.
Hendricks.
Finally.
He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendricks left anymore.
Don't correct her, you jerk. Ugh. Like, screw you. I legit have no time for this crap. Wanna finish this already? Like, crap like this is just a waste of time. And how is that not my god? My god, more of you fools. Go to hell.
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experiments. This is about
What is that? The characters don't even flip out. There's no explanation. What was that? Is it like cleaning us off? I don't know.
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II and the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Right. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Item. What? You're just like making me kill myself pretty much.
And containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
I was born.
Hey! Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief
moment. This is not one of them.
Warning. Why is he not doing it?
All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated.
What a scrub.
It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel! I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
More with this. Yeah, but maybe if I wasn't playing as this character, we would all been smart enough for me to go. Considering I'm infected.
All the death. All the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup. The same human experiments. The same risks. And you started the whole thing over again.
Don't move, Hendricks. I swear.
How do you not hear that?
you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here!
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
Okay.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
Do I get to choose? Yay! I don't get to choose, but you know, it's on Black Ops 2. Sadly.
What have you done, Hendrix?
It's what I would rather be playing. I'm just
kidding. You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that.
This helping us!
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand?
Darkness. Nightmare.
You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Yay. Great. No! Ah! But in this is veteran! I can't do anything! Oh no!
I swear. I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Oh my god. Why does it save you here? That's stupid! Oh my god, Treyarch. Your stupidity annoys me. In this one area. You guys are awesome. But for now, piss off.
All the deaths.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Hey.
I have to skip both too. Great. It's good to know. Screw you. Oh my god, this is gonna be impossible! Oh, it's gonna be impossible! Oh, sweet! Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. Dude, this flinching BS! I shot right at him, but of course I flinched and I popped up. Okay, there's my accolades. There we go. Waiting for the sound cue. Okay. Story.
I need an answer.
It was always about control.
They're like waiting for it.
Just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives. You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
Okay. That hurt my eyes. How did I miss you? Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god, I didn't see you guys spawn in, fools. Screw you, do I have to watch? Oh, I do. Screw you guys. Dang it, I can't avoid them. Annoyances. Oh my god, they keep spawning. Oh, okay, never mind. I was wondering what just did that. What am I gonna burn it with? My hand fire, where did that come from?
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software.
That's weird.
Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
What did you?
I am not a mistake.
Yay. Why am I all hurt now?
Taylor, you ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
What did he go? Okay, never mind. I thought he just left. I was like, man, I told you not to leave. He left me alone. Headache. Oh my god. Okay. My head hurts. Ow.
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else.
Zombies.
Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
The fuck?
Taylor. Are you still with me?
Trippy. Zombies? Huh?
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence.
Nope.
Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be a fool. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
I don't want to kill any more players. I want to kill zombies. Or not players. Soldiers. Whatever the fudge. You douche! He made me back up.
Stay with me. We'll get through this.
Oh my god! Oh, my brain hurts. How did I die? I can't move. What do you expect me to do right now?
Stay with me.
Like, what do you expect me to do? See? See? You trapped me everywhere I go, Black Ops 3. Screw you, Treyarch. God, it's like learn how to design a map. They do this on purpose. Trial and error. It's like, we're not playing NES. We're not playing friggin' Zelda. We don't need to do this crap over and over for no reason. It's bad game design.
I don't understand.
Oh my god. Don't you.
Talk to me, please. I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do. You know, Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go.
At least he's doing something. I'm like, Hendrix.
I have to finish this.
Get out of my way. Stop it. Stop trying to what the. How do we get past this, Taylor? Taylor? How do we do stupid maze? Stop it! Stop being me!
I'm coming for you, Corvus.
Dude! Oh my god, where was he? He was behind me, but how?
I'm coming for you, Corvus.
Screwed you.
You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. Do you hear me?
No, because it's a company, right?
No matter what you throw at me, I'm never gonna stop fighting.
Okay.
Not let go.
No, 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 no! Oh my god. Screw that BS. That's weird. The faces on the TVs. Or not faces. That glitch on the TV. Whatever. I don't even know the story. Void.
Technology has given us the tools we need to unlock many of our deepest fears.
Oh my god, where is this crap? Train seats. Pretty. That's pretty.
I was born in the minds of others.
Okay.
I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects.
Obviously.
Their collective experience was what formed me.
It's 'cause you're made.
I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you?
Oh my god. Oh my god. It keeps going on. God, it keeps going on, dude.
What it would do.
Diaz, I'm ready. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. We fucked up. We fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion.
I'm dead. Oh my god. Dumb ideas. A la mode. Yeah, if he's so dumb, then why are these guys so hard? Hashtag wrecked. Oh my god.
Crashes through everything it touches.
Dude, no. Fuck. Oh my god. Screw you.
It contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows.
Oh my god. Oh my effing god. Oh, you suck, you piece of crap.
It doesn't have some master plan. It just moves, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Who's talking right now, Taylor or me? Because it doesn't sound like either one of us.
Listen, man.
Oh my god, how did I, my god, dude, this is so stupid.
It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some.
Die, you piece of crap.
Emotion that crashes.
21 deaths. I'm calm.
That crashes through everything it touches.
Okay. I really don't care.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts.
Trying to quick scope me. Screw you. You don't know me. I'm PTG, baby. He probably killed me last time.
Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you,
Thank God I got past this part, dude.
Don't you imagine somewhere calm?
What the?
Don't let it beat you. The method somewhere safe.
Is this calm or safe? Touch the sky. Yeah, I touch the sky too, bud. What are you talking about?
Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine.
I hate this crap.
Imagine somewhere safe.
I just don't like the gameplay in the Black Ops 3 campaign. That's the problem. The story isn't the problem, I just hate playing it. It's not enjoyable. Cause like, veterans just way too hard. And it's like, unfair hard. It's not Black Ops 2 hard, not World at War hard, not MW2, MW3, Modern Warfare. It's none of these like, different versions are hard. It's unfair. It's unrelenting. Cause like, it's easy to beat, but if you're like me and you don't like sitting in one place just shooting away the same guys, it's stupid. I have no sense of patience and I oh my god, don't send me back. It did. Oh my god, so much of my life of just wasted in this crap game.
The trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
Just die. White snowflakes fall all around. Screw you.
You can feel them melt on your skin.
Shut up.
You are not cold.
Screw you.
It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Ugh. See, that's just how they design it. He spawned right in my face and I wasn't even going fast. It's just how they made it. They screwed up. It's just not enjoyable. Like, my honest opinion, I kind of enjoyed playing the campaign. But that's mainly just because I wanted to make videos for you guys. That's... I do not enjoy this crap in Veteran. I kind of enjoyed it in regular more, because I didn't die like this, but doesn't hide the fact that Veteran and definitely Realistic are unrelenting. And hardened up to an extent. Oh my god. It keeps going on, dude. Just end campaign. Just end. Please be it. Please, just one more burned. Yes, not a fan of raps. I hate raps all my heart. Please, please be the ending.
Came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
So what's going
frozen
on now?
This was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
Obviously.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it.
Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Okay, whatever. Oh my god, it keeps going on. Oh my god, how much more can I take? I don't even know. I'm dying. I'm dying.
But you, you can still make it here. You can live forever.
And
you've just gotta hang in there a little longer.
My sound just cut out.
We can breach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI.
And this thing wants how much more?
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Calm down, bud. Stop crying.
Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you.
Nope. Not when I'm killing things. Just doesn't work out like that, bud.
Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Nope.
Gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine someone.
Dude! Oh my god! Wussy! Screw you.
You've just gotta hang in there.
Oh my god. I perfected that. Instead, I died by some scrub. I didn't even know where he was. No, oh my, oh boy, I hate this campaign, dude. I hate it. I'm not beating this campaign in realistic. After I do this, I'm not coming back.
Central server.
I just can't. I can't deal with this difficulty. Stop it.
This thing once and for all.
Really, I just can't deal with it. I can't even. I just can't even. If this is like your first time coming to my channel, I feel bad for you, because it's like you're never gonna come back. You think I'm just some angry rager, which I am, but this isn't my personality. Oh god, I hate my life. I'm just extremely angry right now. Oh my.
Let peace be upon you.
Okay.
Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like a gentle
go get them.
Waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you.
Go get them, tiger.
Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe.
Stop talking, dude.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Oh my god, just stop. How many more guys are there in this area? Dude, I hate that. Because that usually means guys are spawning in too. And it keeps going on. Oh my god. It keeps going on. Oh. Oh my god. How much longer? Triarch, this isn't how you make it. Shouldn't be this long, and if they are, every mission should be this long. Last mission shouldn't take 5 times longer than any other one. Maybe it just feels that way, but it legit feels like it's twice as long, not 5 times as long. That's definitely not true, but twice as long, yeah.
You are not cold.
Definitely.
It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it?
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to play this campaign. It's like too late to play multiplayer or anything. Right after this, I have to go to bed, so it's like, great, I just wasted my night. Whatever, made videos for you guys. Fantastic, but definitely not a fun night. I should say that. Not a fun day. Not a fun week. Not a fun life. Oh my god, please don't. Please don't be a douche.
Can you hear it?
Ugh.